turn on computer, turn on device, connect device with the computer beforehand on USB cable between the device and the computer. Turn on the pump, on the back of the pump. And when you have the liquid in, the liquid has to be stirred up. And if you fill in new liquid, all the glass spheres are on the bottom of the little bottle, so shake it well to get all the little particles into solution again. It takes a while. If you fill it in with this little device here, with this little tool, pour slowly in so the air comes out. In the end, there must be no air in the whole circulation, also not in the pump. You can remove the air in turning the hoses so all the air comes back out here, so you have to move it slowly. Also move slowly the pump back and forward to get all the air out. And in the end, you can block it with this little red thing.